What is up, you guys? In today's video, I want to talk about Helium 10. I want to give you my honest review when it comes to Helium 10 and when it comes to Amazon product research and growing an Amazon business. Honestly, Helium 10, I've been using it for the main part of my business. I've been growing and selling on Amazon 5 to 6 years now. And there's like three top tools for selling on Amazon. These tools allow you to see all the data of how much sellers are making, and it shows you how much revenue they're bringing in every month, more or less. It shows you how much sales. It shows you if the profit margin that you could be making if you sell that exact product. So these tools really help you get a lot of information and gather a bunch of information if you're selling on Amazon. If you really want to like maximize your potential of selling on Amazon, I recommend Helium 10. This is going to be my honest review because I've used Jungle Scout and Viral Launch, but Helium 10 has like the most accurate information. And they also have this tool that none of the other platforms have that I want to show you later on in this video. So I want to show you guys Helium 10 here. This is what my page looks like. And I've been selling year by year on Amazon, growing the long-term business, growing a long-term brand. It's not about the small picture. You have to think long-term. So when selling on Amazon, you want to think, okay, what you're actually doing is building a long-term business. You're not just selling on Amazon. You're building a long-term brand that you can even scale even to other e-commerce platforms later on, or you can even expand to different Amazon platforms. Like, you can sell in Canada, Dubai, Australia, Mexico. All these opportunities are there for you, and they're actually growing in those countries. They're not as big yet, but they're constantly growing. So Helium 10, what I love about it is that it gives me all the data of how much money I'm making daily with all the fees included. So you can just plug and play all your product costs, the Amazon FBA fees, the Amazon advertising fees here, and you can just click here on explain and you can see the Amazon fees down here on the drop box, right? You can see refunds, PPC, the advertising when I do on Amazon, and cost of goods, $400. So gross sales, made 4,000 in sales yesterday. At net profit, about 1,500, which is a little lower than usual, but yesterday was a slow day, so it's okay. On average, I've been averaging sometimes around $2,000 profit. And you can see here the custom last year did $1 million in sales, 400,000 net profit, which is amazing. 70,000 units sold last year. That's 24,000 from the more than the previous year. So I expect actually this year to do a lot more than last year, because last year I actually sold out of inventory in the beginning of the year a lot. So I've been doing, it's going to be a lot higher than this, hopefully this year. So the tools that I like about Helium 10, and these are the tools that I pretty much only use. There's a bunch of tools on this, but I'm going to show you the top like three or four tools I use. So Blackbox is the one that you're going to be using to find the product to start selling on Amazon. I have a bunch of videos about Amazon product research and exactly how you can get find the right product to start selling on Amazon. This is exactly what I did when I wanted to start selling on Amazon. Also, if you want Helium 10 by any chance, use a link down below. It's going to give you a discount code as well as, you know, the best price that you can actually get on Helium 10. So if you want Helium 10 by any chance, use that link down below. I'm gonna have it in the pinned comments and in the description. So I use Blackbox, and we're gonna click it here just to show you guys and demonstrate. So this is what you would put. You can filter down the criteria that you want when selling on Amazon. And this is exactly how you can find products that have a low competition, high search volume. That way you can start selling products that are not so competitive that you can actually get into as well. So Blackbox is a great tool. It's probably one of my favorite tools when it comes to Amazon product research. This is an amazing one. Another one that I use a lot is Cerebro. Cerebro is insane because It shows you your competitor's data on Amazon. So let's say we have a competition. Let's say we find the product that we want to start selling, right? And once we find that product that we want, let's see, we want to see if it's a good product to start selling. And you want to see the net profit that you're going to be making after the product costs and everything like that. I have more videos on that. But with this, we're actually going to be able to see exactly how much our competition is making and if we can actually get on that first page of Amazon as well. So I'm going to show you guys a little example really quick here of exactly what I mean. So let's use this product for an example, eyelash extension glue, right? So let's say we want to sell eyelash extension glue, right? What we're going to do if we want to sell this is that with Helium 10, you can also download a Chrome extension plugin. So you can actually see how much sales are doing every day. And with the plugin, you also get a tool called X-Ray. So then you can actually see how much revenue they're generating every month off this product. So after you do the Amazon product research and you find the product that has like the category that you like, you can actually look at your competitors in that niche and see how much they're making daily. So this ASIN, we're gonna copy this ASIN. This person's making a ton of money selling lash extension glue. So they're generating almost $200,000 a month in revenue selling eyelash extension glue, which is absolutely insane. On average, they're selling around 300 units. 8,000 units a month is absolutely crazy. So what we would do here is we would copy this ASIN and then we would put it back onto Cerebro. So we're going to click new search. And with this, it's going to give you all the keywords that this person is ranked under. So if you wanted to, and if this is your competition, you can actually get all these keywords and even do Amazon advertising and target all these keywords. That's something that I do, but we're not doing that today. We are actually seeing how hard is it going to be to get on that first page of Amazon. That's the main goal, is to get on the first page of Amazon, right? So let's put 100,000 minimum and 3,000, right? Now click apply. And this is like those main keywords that everyone's searching when they want to find these products, right? So we want to look for eyelash extension glue right here. And let's say we wanted to rank up for eyelash extension glue. It has, on average daily, it's around 14,000 people search eyelash extension glue every day. Is absolutely insane. And we want to look at the CPR. The CPR is the number of units you have to sell in over 8 days to get ranked on that first page of Amazon. When I sell all my products on Amazon, they're always on the first page. If they're not on the first page, it's really hard to grow an Amazon business. So eyelash extension glue, you need to sell 41 units a day to get ranked on the first page for eyelash extension glue. So what people have to do is go on Amazon, type in eyelash extension glue, buy your product, and that's one sale. You have to do that 41 times, 41 sales every day for the next 8 days to get ranked on that first page of Amazon. So Cerebro is an amazing tool to actually see if it's competitive or not to sell that exact product. So how would you get 41 sales daily? You would probably have to do aggressive Amazon advertising on that exact keyword, or you can even do like a promotion on your social media, do some Facebook ads, Instagram ads. That works really well as well. You just have to get a little bit creative with it. On my channel, I have a bunch of information of exactly how to get a little bit more creative when it comes to targeting certain keywords. So that is one thing that I love about Helium 10. Also, if you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button down below. Like this video if you can. I'm trying to really grow my channel. I'm at like 5,000 subscribers, really trying to reach 10K subs. If you can support me, I would really, really appreciate it. So I really use Blackbox, Cerebro all the time. Like, that's my go-to. I use Keyword Tracker to see what are my products ranked on and exactly all the keywords that are ranked on. You can also do alerts when somebody's trying to steal your listing, the hijacking here. There are more tools that I don't use as much, like Frankenstein, the keyword processor. This is an amazing one to find keywords to SEO your listing and make it better. But there's so much. Atomic is one I've been actually using, which is, it's pretty much AI doing advertising for you on Amazon. It tells you what you should be boosting, what you should not do. And it's been working really well. I have pretty much been hands off with my Amazon advertising, and I've been using Atomic for that. Atomic is more the higher end software for Helium 10. I think it's a diamond package, but I just upgraded to it recently and it's pretty much worth it. And I also use the profits, which gives me an idea of how much money I'm making and the cash flow that I'm making for Amazon. So hopefully this video was helpful for you guys. If you want Helium 10, use that discount code down below. It's gonna give you the best it's gonna give you the best price, and just click that link. I would really, really appreciate it. If you have any questions regarding Helium 10 or want to learn more about it, leave a comment down below. I read all the comments, I reply to all of them. So if you have a question regarding Amazon product research, how to get started with Amazon FBA, leave a comment down below. Also, if you have any trouble with finding a product to start selling on Amazon, and any Amazon product research, and you're like stuck in that process of trying to find a product to start selling on Amazon, you're more than welcome to reach out to me on my social media. I'll have it here or here. I actually provide a service where I find a product for you to start selling on Amazon, and I also find the supplier for you as well. It's a service I provide. If you want that service, you're more than welcome to reach out to me on my IG. I'll help you out as much as I can. It's really important that you find the right product to start selling on Amazon. Something that you want to sell on Amazon is something that's not competitive, that it's in a low competition field, that gets a lot of searches, it's small and light, it sells over $15. What else? Yeah, there's so much to it. A lot of little tips and tricks of finding that right product to start selling on Amazon. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If you have any questions, and also hit that subscribe button down below and like this video if you can. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.